You're a business owner with one, two, a few salespeople, maybe even a whole team. And you're asking yourself, do I really need to set a quota? And the answer is yes, absolutely. Without a quota, your reps don't have any target that they're working toward. A quota tells them, how much should I be selling? With what frequency? What am I working toward? And without a quota, hey, if they don't sell anything in a month, it's okay. I might sell something next month. They don't get a new account, no big deal. I might get one next quarter. They don't have any objective that they're working toward. And meanwhile, what are you doing? You're complaining. You're sitting back going, why is this rep not selling? Well, they're not selling because you didn't give them a goal to work toward. So yes, set a quota and give your salespeople, your sales team, even your individual sales rep, something that they are working toward. In our next weekly tip video, I'm going to share with you, how do you set a quota when you're just starting for the very first time?